Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, and I am back with another video. Yes, I am. Once again, I am back with another video. And if you're new here, welcome as well. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome as well. But anyway guys, let's get into this video because it is going to be a huge video. So if you have coffee or soda or anything, go get it. So let's get started. Yeah. Today's video, guys, is going to be a collective haul video. Now, I decided to do a drift haul with shopping haul, collective, what I picked up during the weeks, you know, going out, you know, just getting out and going shopping and picking up this and that and blah, blah, blah. So anyway, I hope you have your coffee, your water or whatever, because I had some somewhere, but I don't know where it is right now. But anyway, let's get started. And as you can see, I have this big haul here, right here, massive drift clothes right here. And also, I did a try on with that. And also, some things that I picked up from Nordstrom's, as well as Saks as well. So this is kind of be, I hope it's not gonna be too long. So I hope you all enjoy it as well. And the try on as well. Let's get started, okay? So I hope you got your water, your coffee, or whatever. So the first thing here that we went to the charity shop and we went to the Salvation Army as well. So I have some other pieces in the room as well. So the first piece we have here is this beautiful dress here. And this is a Natalie Lepore black beaded dress right here. Let me zip it up. And I have already worn this dress, and there is a peacock here on the dress, and it's 100% silk as well. And this dress was like about maybe $10.99 at the charity shop. And then I found this casting silk floral embroidery jacket here with white dove on it as well. And this was like $4.99. And this was like half price too as well, you know. So I'm just giving you the prices that I'm kind of like working in half. But anyway, as you see me styling this as well, I wore my Prada shoes with this outfit as well. And I wore my Chanel sunglasses as well, and the Chanel dupe bag with this outfit. So comment below, and this was a good find as well. The next one is this Albert Mackey black and gray silver metallic jacket here. And this came from the Salvation Army. The Salvation Army. And it was $2 day sale at the Salvation Army. So I was real happy to find this at the Salvation Army. And then I was just into metallics. You know, a lot of metallics are on the runway this fall as well, but you know I wear metallic all the time. And I found these metallic pants here. They were $2 as well. And I thought it was a nice outfit for the fall and winter, as you see me styling it. And I have my Chanel sunglasses and the Chanel bag and the brought a muse on, you know. But you can also wear loafers with this as well. So this was a nice purchase at the Salvation Army for $4. So the next piece I picked up was metallic again, silver metallic, a gray silver metallic jumpsuit. And this was $2 from the Salvation Army, and it's new from Nordstrom's, and I got a good deal on this. And it's real nice. These outfits right here, could be worn during the holidays or dinner or something like that, you know. But I like it, you know, I wear it anyway, you know, if I want to, you know. But I think it's really, really cute the way I'm styling it. And I did put on a silver belt around the waist, and my Chanel sunglasses, and the Chanel bag that I have, and my bridal muse. So I just thought it was a really, really nice outfit. But I also can put on a silver metallic jacket as well, or a beautiful blazer jacket with this as well to wear. So this was like $2 Salvation Army. So the next piece I picked up was this beautiful dress, and this came from the charity shop, and this was $12.99. I just got this from out of the cleaners, and I have some other dresses that I picked up from the charity shop that are in the cleaners that I can't show you. But anyway, this beautiful dress here is, I can't read it, the tag, but anyway, it's 100% silk, beautiful print colors for the fall and winter. And also it has a crochet at the top of the dress as well, along the spaghetti straps as well, and it has a crochet belt, knit belt here as well. As you see me styling it, I have on the sheer little jacket that I picked up from the Salvation Army for $2, which I don't have out here, and I have on my Prada Muse, and I just use the Chanel bag, okay? But I thought it was a great outfit to wear for the fall and winter as well. And I don't have to wear it with a jacket as well. And I can just put on some boots, or put on, you know, some combat boots with this as well, or a jean jacket, which I don't have jean jackets in my closet. I get those jean jackets that I purchased to my granddaughter. But anyway, comment below on this outfit as well. I think it was really, really nice. Now, the last two pieces came from the Salvation Army. Okay, now, I was like, this is outerwear, okay? Now, believe it or not, I found a pink, bubblegum pink. I found a bubblegum pink leather skirt, and it is impression. And when I seen this for $2, I was real happy at the Salvation Army, and it will go with my bubblegum pink. I think it was the other video, the bubblegum pink leather jacket. And I thought it was really, really nice, and I didn't try this on, so I'll do another video, maybe on some outerwear. So this was really nice for $2. So the next piece here was really, really nice. Now, it is a men's Christian Dior leather jacket. I mean, Christian Dior. Now, I went online, and these jackets are more for like $200 to $300. And I bought this for my grandson, or somebody in my family. And I was talking to the guy at the register, and I said, Christian Dior. He said there was a lady that wanted to buy it, but she changed her mind. So I came in, and I said, well, it was a $2 day this day. But it was $9. And I said, how much is it? He said, $9. So I could not let this jacket stay in the store for $9. So I brought it home, and somebody in my family will be wearing it. It is so soft, buttery leather, just gorgeous and excellent condition as well. And comment below, it has pockets and zippers, it's beige, and, you know, it's just a really, really nice jacket. So for $9 at the Salvation Army, great deal. Okay, so these are all of my drifted pieces. I hope you like the try on part of this part as well. So what I'm gonna do right now is come back and I'm going to show you all the pieces that I picked up from shopping, okay? Okay, I am back. So let's get into the shopping part of this video and what I picked up. And I also did a try-on styling part as well. So let's go to Saks Off-Tip, okay? Now, I purchased this bag here from Saks Off-Tip, and I just fell in love with the bag. It is really, really nice. It is a Karl Lagerfeld bag, and it was under, price on this was price on this was $189. Now, I thought it was a good deal. It says Paris. The chain is really, really nice. When I went in the store, it was only two left. These bags sold out so fast. It has Paris here. It has Karl Lagerfeld, and it's made out of tweed as well. The chain is so nice as well. It reminds me of a Chanel tweed flat bag as well. That's why they sold out so fast. It has a little pocket back here as well. And opening of it is really, really nice. Nice size and space. And it says Karl Lagerfeld down here. At the back of the bag as well. But it's stuffed and everything. So for $180-some, this was a good deal. Hopefully I will be able to find some more bags like this, because they're similar to the Chanel bag. So it is really, really a nice bag. But anyway, let's move on to the next piece that I picked up at Nordstrom's, and it is this beautiful Ralph Lauren floral print dress here. Really long. I love the colors on it for the fall and winter. I can dress this, I can style this dress with some combat boots and a nice leather jacket as well. And as you see me styling it, I have on my regular boots from my closet. And I'm also styling it with the Mooney and Burt little bag that I picked up from Nordstrom's as well, Nordstrom's Rack. And this dress was $150 with 30% off. So it is really, really nice. As you see me styling it, I just think it's a gorgeous dress for the fall and winter. So let's move on to the next accessory, which is the little, I should have showed you guys this in the beginning. But this is the Dooney and Burt bag. I was really amazed to find this at the Nordstrom's Rack, because you know I usually go online and purchase my Dooney and Burt bags from off the website. And this one here was really nice. They only had like three or four. And when I do go back, I'm gonna see if I can find another one. It is a crossbody Manager Dooney and Burt bag, and this bag was $89, and originally it goes for like $100, $200, and I was very, very happy to find this. And I wanted a little crossbody Dooney and Burt bag, and I found one, so I'm really happy about it. And I did style this bag with the Ralph Lauren dress. So comment below on this nice Dooney and Burt handbag. And they came in different colors too. So I'm really happy, and I like the strap on it as well. I wanted to mention when I did the styled up the Ralph Lauren dress, I did wear that coat that I drifted from Salvation Army, that cashmere coat with that dress as well, you know, so that was a really, really nice find as well. But anyway, let's move on to the next piece, and it is Dolce and Gabbana, and I picked this up from the Nordstrom's store, and this sweater here, Dolce and Gabbana, it's so, so cute. It says love, love, love on it. And it says Dolce and Gabbana at the bottom. And it's kind of like a sweatshirt dress. You know, I could wear some leggings with it as well. And I have, as you see me styling it, I have on those Chanel dupes, tennis shoes. You know, those were very, very nice. And I'm carrying the Chanel bag as well with it. It's just a casual outfit, and I just thought it went really, really well together. I could have put on a black and white cap, baseball cap on my head with this as well. This is really, really nice. The sweater is so sturdy, good material. It was $500, and I got it for a very, very good price, markdown under $500. It's just so nice. This will last a long time in my closet. So comment on the outfit as well. And I just really like this. It's just so nice and sturdy. Dolce and Gabbana. Really nice. Beautiful sweater dress. So the first thing is, I picked up another pair Gucci. You know, I'm just enjoying the Gucci thing. You know, Gucci is a great designer, really, guys. The clothes are wearable. I mean, you can put pieces together. Reminds me a little bit of my style sometimes, you know. But anyway, it's just nice to have another pair of Gucci shoes. These shoes were $800 and some at the Saks store, and these mules are so, so nice. And they are gold and black and silver, kind of like a leopard print type of hue. Really, really nice. I got them for a good price. They were marked down as well. Gucci here on the back, Gucci in the front. And I just love the hue. It's really, really nice. It comes with a dust bag as well. Let me take the other shoe out. You know, that's what I'm saying. When you go to the department stores and you can find designer world pieces, I mean, for a very, very good price, this is the time to buy them. You know, I mean, like really. And the next thing that I purchased here is from Nordstrom, which I styled it up with the views, is this beautiful, not beautiful, but this tiger. I mean, when I seen this and I said, oh, my shoes, it will go just so nice with my shoes. And this Gucci sweater, I mean, shirt dress, it was, price on this was, $799, and it was marked down again, and I got it for a very, very good price. I could not leave it in the store. It says Gucci here. This is a real Gucci t-shirt dress with the tiger on it. It has Gucci here on the back as well with the tag here, Gucci. And as you see me styling it with my Gucci leopard print, tiger print shoes, I thought it was a really, really beautiful outfit. And I have the Gucci bag with it as well. And I could throw on my Gucci cap as well with this outfit. And I thought I got a very good deal for this. Way I'm styling it, I like it. Comment below if you like tigers. You know, it's like rah, rah. Oh, you know, I guess I'm not a tiger. You know, but anyway, I thought it was really, really cute, and I got a good deal on it. I also want to say thank you guys so much for tuning into my channel once again, and don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that bell button down below so I can notify you when I upload my next video. And I do have some wonderful content coming as well, so you know, stay tuned for that as well. So everyone, just have a wonderful day, a blessed day, and thank you so much. And comment below as well. And give this video a thumbs up. You know, I need you guys to thumb up, to, you know, thumbs the video up as well. Okay, so anyway, thank you all so much, and just enjoy your day, be blessed, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye-bye.